cookies. Don't eat cookies. Don't eat cookies in your bed. My mother and my father and my sister said, don't eat cookies in your bed. But then late around midnight, I heard a crunching sound. And when I opened my door to explore, you won't believe what I found. There were crumbs all over the hall, up and down and across the floor. And up ahead the trail it led to my parents' bedroom door. Don't eat cookies, don't eat cookies, don't eat cookies in your bed. My mother and my father and my sister said, don't eat cookies in your bed. I opened the door and I surprised them in the middle of a chomp and chew. And caught in the act, as a matter of fact, was my little sister too. So then for a week I punished them, and this is what I said. You must serve me cookies, bring me cookies, pile them high upon my bed. I'm gonna eat cookies, all kinds of cookies, I'm gonna eat cookies in my bed. My mother and my father and my sister said, we'll all serve you cookies in your bed. I felt bad for punishing them, so this is what I said. Come on and eat cookies, share my cookies, let's all eat cookies in my bed. So we all eat cookies, all kinds of cookies, all kinds of cookies in my bed. My mother and my father and my sister fed on all kinds of cookies in my bed. So we all eat cookies, all kinds of cookies, all kinds of cookies in my bed. All kinds.